the tale of John Henry. Hey friend, my name is John Henry, and I'm from Virginia. I was the biggest and strongest baby folks I've ever seen. I was born with a hammer in my hand. When I was just about becoming a man, I was the best steel driver in the country. I could drive steel so fast, I was as fast as lightning. I kept a pail of water with me so I could cool my hammer down. I could wear down two handles in one day. One day, I met the most beautiful woman I've ever seen. The next day, that darn heat picked up. Four guys passed out, so I picked up another hammer and did their jobs too. The next day, while I was working, some feller showed up with a fancy machine. I said, I don't need that fancy machine. I got the best steel driver in the country. Boss asked me if I wanted to do a contest. He said if I won, we get the steam driver for free. And if I lose, we pay for it. And you know what I said? I said, I'd rather die with my hammer in my hand than let that thing run me down. We started that contest and that steam driller was faster than I, but I grabbed another hammer, caught up with him in the blink of an eye. Them city folks were hollering like I didn't have a chance. But I went so fast, nobody could believe it. I was going so fast that my hammer sounded like 10,000 hammers. There was lots of dust everywhere. That steam driller broke down. I couldn't stop. Then finally, my ribs broke. Then my insides burst. Then I fell to the ground and that ground shook like an earthquake. My friends dragged me out of that tunnel and I still had my hammer in my hand. Alright folks, again, this is John Henry as a ghost. I'm buried by where I was born. Come see me soon, friends. Bye.